A big birthday for Kings Island. Today, the popular amusement park turned 50 years old. It first opened in Mason, Ohio on April 29th, 1972. A big celebration marked the occasion, including an appearance by sisters Taryn Harrison, Tamara Hitson, and Heather Hitson. They were members of the first family to enter Kings Island 50 years ago.